flew out of the night. He was something to observe. Came in close and I heard a voice, standing stretching every nerve. Had to listen, I had no choice. I did not believe the information, just had to trust imagination. My heart going boom, 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 son. He said, grab your things, I've come to take you home. To keep in silence, I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut, turning water into wine, hoping doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day, though my life was in a rut, till I thought of what I'd say, which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. By empty silhouettes.